Oh, dude. So, Gavin.
God, back away from your mic.
Yeah, he's
Gavin.
Yeah,
Gavin.
Gavin.
Yeah,
I'm
God.
Allowed to, yeah.
We, so I don't know if it's, I don't know if there's video proof, but yeah. You and I absolutely killed George Michael.
I'm just going to go ahead and go.
I wish you wouldn't tell us.
The last day before we left for Christmas, we had a whole conversation about George Michael
Blaze,
and Carol's
Rod,
Whisper.
And Slime.
I don't know if it was filmed.
Out of nowhere, started talking about how that song was so difficult to get out of our heads.
Uh-huh.
But why did we think of that?
Where's the creeper?
You guys were planning on taking him out.
What happened to the creeper?
One, Gavin blew it up.
Gavin blew it up. I don't think we killed Carrie Fisher or Debbie Reynolds.
Hey, Gavin.
Four, yeah.
Five,
but then again, we're not cocaine.
Six,
well,
a settlement needs
seven,
your help.
Eight.
You make it, Ryan? Or?
Nine.
You were in a volt
I'm
suit under
chance.
That?
Oh, Ryan's
oh,
got
Ryan's
chance.
Already
Ryan
started
got
the
chance.
Go.
Yeah, he went. I applaud
Shit,
Ryan
I gotta
for
go find
just
the
starting the game.
Oh, where's the Santa hat?
Jeff's been gone for about 2.5 weeks, and he's talking about everybody he's killed since he's been away.
Yeah.
You said chance?
Chance.
Yeah. Ryan, you're going to find out who you just killed next.
That's not the right material, but I don't care.
All right, Ryan.
What do you mean? What's
I patched a hole with the wrong substance.
Oh, that's fine. Ryan, you sound
Ryan's
real excited.
Already
to be
dead.
Here.
Oh, that's interesting.
Back in
new
Monopoly.
Year.
You can't have that one because Michael currently has it.
Wait, what?
Huh? Nothing. Advance the nearest rail space.
Jail free or
if if unowned, you may buy it from the bank. If owned, pay the owner twice the rental
it's
amount.
Definitely owned. Dude, I think that might have been
owned.
The one that I gave away.
I have that one.
Traded? No, Jack's
oh, Jack's got,
it. Got
that. Jack's got that on lock. Oh, dude, I'm on
the
same spot as
on that.
Someone.
Hey, Jack. All right.
Yes, Michael.
Remember when you bashed the shit out of the table?
Why does it smell
oh,
like?
Yeah,
why does it smell like something's burning in here?
Because
that's the air conditioner not working. Probably. Actually,
it's actually you're probably correct.
No, it's actually
no. It smells like a candle.
No, yeah.
No.
That's,
it's just Dark Achievement C.
Do I only own one of those things?
As far as I'm aware.
Let me see if I have two.
It's just because you're not eating food,
does it smell
I
like
think.
A candle?
Gavin has
I don't
that
smell,
one.
I don't smell
it definitely doesn't smell like
Michael
smoke
has
or
that
fire.
One.
A stroke there,
Jeff
now stood up sniffing around like a hound.
Ryan, you owe me $50.
$50.
So I think,
twice?
Ryan, I made $2 in the last part.
You did.
Didn't I?
We just
give
watched.
Me 50
because I only have one, which is $25, but it's double, so 50.
Okay.
But are there dollars or schmeckles?
Pay up, prick.
Give me 50 schmeckles.
Who made a hole in the ground, Michael? Why'd you make a...
I didn't realize I was creative and I didn't know my own strength.
Gold?
How's it 76
yes.
degrees in it?
Yeah, because the AC ain't working.
That sucks.
Somebody...
I'm glad they fixed
by
it for the month
end,
of winter.
By the end of this Let's Play, it's going to be hell.
And guess what?
It's going to be 80
I'm going to send. I'm going to send John... a message right now about it being broken.
Perfect.
Tomorrow it's supposed to get cold again.
Ryan,
okay.
Yeah. Can you do us a favor and fly your drone around to cool us off?
You want? Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, yeah, do that. Okay.
I got time. Sure.
All right, I think it's my turn.
That's going to sound great.
Ryan, yeah, it's your turn.
Great. Hey, did you pay Ryan 200 for pass and go?
Yeah, he did.
Did you pass 200? Did you pay to pass go?
I did, yeah.
I got a cake and a feather.
Yeah, I heard it.
That's one, and I got
it was
six.
Brutal.
I threw a six.
Ryan, where are you at? I need to give you some emeralds.
I'm on this.
Hang on,
he's getting
the AC
one,
going.
One, two.
All right, who
three,
wants some AC?
Four, five.
I just fly it over here.
Oh, Michael, I landed on a boardwalk.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Ryan.
Or
hey,
Jeff's house.
Thank
do
you.
I own that?
You
oh,
do.
My God. I have houses on that? Oh, no, I'm
no,
in Connecticut. Sorry.
How's that, Michael? Am I close?
Oh, it's you're cooling the
that's
shit out of me right
bucks,
now.
Dude. 50 bucks, dude. 50
bucks. Man, imagine if I own the other piece of
Michael,
shit.
Michael, here you go.
Gavin, you want some?
Yeah.
Turn up. There you go.
Yeah, I'm looking at
give
you.
Give me $50.
That's great,
dollars.
Jack.
Give me $50.
That's great.
I heard
damn,
the wind
dude.
In the mic.
Right. Yeah. Oh, blew my cup down. Oh,
feels, you're blowing napkins all over the place.
I got a nice breeze going
place.
On over here.
Some?
Wait, hang on, oh, Ryan. Fly back over here.
Blow me.
You going to deliver him a napkin?
It was less cool than
do
I thought.
Do we have any sticky notes?
Yeah, we should stick messages to it.
Wait, keep flying it. Hang on.
Yeah. Do we have any tape?
You're going to take it down.
Ah!
Oh, dude. Come back, Calvin.
Jeremy, how's that taste?
It's great.
All right, Gavin, you're up.
Jeremy, you want some?
Your turn, Gavin.
Thanks, Ryan.
Someone
great.
Roll for me?
You kind of cleaned it off, though.
Okay. Oh, you want me to roll for you, Gavin?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll roll for you. Hold on.
Yeah, sorry.
A little bit for me. Ooh.
Feather and a cake.
Oh, that is nice.
Cake is five. Feather. Aww. You got six, Gavin.
Oh, sweet, dude.
Ah!
Oh, no!
Silly
three.
You got it.
He's got it.
Oh, you know.
Oh, God. It's tangled up the thing.
That looks awesome.
Oh, my God. It's
oh, shit.
Oh,
shit.
Oh,
it
dumped it. Jack.
This is not being filmed, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Got it. Okay.
That's why you had to roll for
it. Dude, I'm spraying it, and it's blasting into our mouths. It doesn't taste good. It
tastes horrible.
Like poison.
Trying to shake it loose.
You got some boogers on there.
Uh-oh.
That was good. That was good.
No!
Oh.
You did it!
He landed in the light.
Yeah, it's safe in there.
And there it will stay.
Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's stuck. It's like a grasshopper trapped in a trap.
Help me.
It's gone quiet.
Bring it around.
Its leg is through the thing.
I can't. It's... one of the blades is obstructed.
I think I'm good.
It's good to be back.
All right.
Up, up, blub. You liar.
Up, blub, blub. All right, Gavin. Turned into Octodad. All right. For a second.
All right, Gavin, go six.
All right, back to it. All right, am I... I'm on this chest.
That light looks awesome.
Oops. All right, which way round is it?
Around the outside.
It just got 5 degrees hotter in here.
It looks like a giant sneezed out the drone.
You should probably get that string off the light.
Ryan's getting the ladder. Gavin, take your phone back out. Take your phone back out.
Didn't expect a live-action episode of Minecraft, did
you? I landed on Jeff's house.
All right, I see you.
Oh, shit, that's 50 more bucks for Michael.
Damn, dude.
Michael's banking
money.
It'd be great if I had a hotel on it.
What's 50 bucks?
Well, that's the thing.
Oh, I don't have any.
The altar of piss is still up for grabs.
50 bucks is a gold. You need to get it out of your chest. Your chest is right here with the creeper head.
Hang on, he's filming Ryan.
Coming over.
He's de-stringing.
One-handing it.
Be sure to get the string off the light.
Oh, shit. Oh! I don't know how it works. Turn it off when it's just...
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Jeff just threw it like a football.
Okay, I don't know how this thing works.
Green is back. Green is backwards. Red's forward.
You're good. All right.
Hey, Ryan.
Yeah, is this part of my good?
Oh, no, that's my option key.
Did it touch me?
It knocked the option key off my keyboard.
Did it really?
Yeah.
All right. So one gold.
Whatever you've got for 50.
One gold block. Oh,
sorry, I'm trying to film and do it.
All right.
Yeah. There you go.
All right, I got it. Two blazes. So
two blazes?
Oh, it's fucking 12.
Doubles. 12 and doubles.
Doubles, you'd go again.
Where the fuck am I? I think I'm all the way over here.
Whoa! Fucking end dubs over here.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
All right.
All right, we're good.
Oh, I keep forgetting my own strength. One, two, three, four.
That's not good.
Five, six.
That's never ideal.
Seven.
That's bloody eight, silly string on my lens.
Nine, 10, 11, 12.
Oh,
I landed on, I assume, Jeremy's thing by his reaction. It's got two houses on it.
Jeff?
I'm looking.
Ice
time
cube.
To calculate.
Ice cube,
it is,
two houses.
$360.
Whoa!
Damn! What's an emerald worth?
An emerald is $100.
Well.
Oh, wait. Michael, yeah, you
got diamonds probably. Sorry. Yeah, you babes. All right, so 300.
Would you 360. Like free city.
And then what's 10?
10 redstone? Is glowstone dust.
Glowstone. There you go.
Oh, my gosh, Michael. Enjoy your stay, dude.
Thanks. It back better to the be luxurious. That was a lot of my money. That was most of my money.
Yes!
That's amazing. That's like something actually happened to me.
Yeah, some shit went down.
Well, I mean, I would say the helicopter thing, the drone, that was all happening.
Well, that's
Ryan's
true.
Doing fucking repair work on
yeah,
it.
I'm over here working on it.
All right, your turn, Lil J.
No, you got dubs, man.
Oh, my God. I fucking forgot.
DT dubs.
All right, let's investigate.
Oh, Djibouti dubs.
Oh, Feather Eye.
Djibouti. Feather Eye is a 1 plus a 4. That's a 5. I'm right here. 1, 2. Three,
I should probably take my Santa hat off my head.
Oh boy, that
five.
Looks like
is this,
me.
Is this correct? Is
yeah,
this
that, I think that's Ryan's.
Okay.
Oh wait, I get money?
King's Throne. Looks like rent is $28.
But does Ryan get double because he owns all three?
Yes. Is
that how that works?
Isn't it? Or am I
if
wrong?
If you own all three properties, isn't it?
If you have a Monopoly, you get double.
Oh, you have Monopoly and no houses?
Well, I just got it.
Oh. All right, so
yeah, he traded two real dollars for it.
$56.
Never gonna dance again. Owning that is how
gold got
you
got
richer.
All right, it's sitting
it
here.
Easy
to I was 56.
Wait, did I get it?
Hey, I did.
Thank you. Friend. George Michael's dead. It's our fucking fault. All right, I need a fucking
Jeff Ramsey.
Three.
Hello.
It is so
how much? How much are the gold blocks over here? I forget.
Here's the thing.
Gold block?
Yeah, like a house.
I hold couldn't on afford Park Place if I landed on it.
Let me just try to patch this properly.
Michael, then it goes up to auction.
All right, I'm
I
sorry.
Just, I
Jeremy,
just
what
sell
are you buying?
House.
Houses on what?
On yellow. How much are they?
They cost $150 each.
Okay, so I'm going to purchase three of them.
Somebody land on my Connecticut properties.
Okay,
Jeremy. That's going to be $450.
Jeremy. Yeah.
Okay, so
give me three, four emeralds and a gold.
Okay.
We'll do the trick.
You're going to have to start calling them your holdings.
Three, four, and gold.
Dude, they've added new nether sound effects. Jesus.
Yeah. And it...
Oh,
you
shit.
Go ahead and put your. You go. I'll let you take care of the.
It's quite elaborate.
You're in creative, so you can put your gold up.
Oh yes, I can.
Michael, you got a silly string on my grapefruit.
Sorry, boy.
You got peanut butter in my asshole.
My grail fruit.
Oh, well, I need to actually get three on that.
Yeah, I wiped it. It's a nice thing about grapefruit. You don't really have to wash it.
Yeah. No, I haven't gone yet. I just put up some houses.
Got a fair amount in your hair. Yeah, the frontal area right there.
Oh, I told you to keep it out of my hair.
Yes.
All right, rolling. Boop. Feather cream.
I'm terrified to know what you're doing.
That's a three.
Just something small enough to take the links out of my watch.
Oh. Okay.
So I got a three. Where the fuck am I? I think I'm over here.
Jeremy.
Yo.
You get $1 million, right?
Go for it.
But you have to drink the cum from the jizz that made Millie. Like, not the bit that went into Griffin and made Millie, but the rest of it.
I'm going to say no. I don't care what jizz it is. I'm not drinking it.
Oh,
you would drink jizz for $1 million?
It's like, it's literally one, well, a couple of
spurts. It's like having a shitty milkshake.
I could play it off as a protein shake, maybe.
And then whenever you talk to Millie, you'd be like, I had the rest of it.
Jesus
God,
Christ.
Millie, don't watch this.
Do I have to say that when I talk, anytime I talk to her? Is that part of it?
Explain to my daughter what jizz
is. If it's just to drink the jizz, then yeah, I guess I would. For $1 million. I thought it was $1,000 for a second. A
million's not, it's not bad.
I thought he said $1,000 for a second, then I was like...
Dude, now here's the question. Does he have to drink it from me?
You know that great show we have? $1,000.
Now you're just asking if I'm going to give him
I would put that, Jeff, in your hands, and you could decide on the receptacle.
Hey,
where it's coming from?
Gav Free.
Yeah.
Come over here.
Is it my turn?
No, I got to pay you.
Oh. Oh, sweet.
Do you have any coal?
Yes.
Can I have two coal? I'll give you a silver.
Where are you? There you are.
Or whatever it is. Iron.
Oh, no.
Oops. You got a bonus.
I never moved my head.
I did.
Happy New Year.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. Thanks.
All right. I don't know how to close this.
Okay.
All right, Ryan, it's you.
He's got a bunch of knives.
Now it smells like a bunch of food.
Jeff just lobbed a multi-tool with like six knives poking out at me.
Oh, yes, yeah. I did. Oh, I know where I have one.
Ryan, are you fixing your drone?
No, it's probably good. I mean, it's got a little rattle to it. It's got a little embedded silly string that I need to figure out how to deal with. But
I should bring in those RC cars that I got.
They, you should. Oh, yeah.
I'll bring
really
in my
should.
Helicopter tomorrow.
They go 100 miles an hour.
Jesus. We can race them against the quadcopters.
They're fucking huge.
I got a
came
feather
with a
and an eye.
This is going to be the year of
one and mobile cars.
I think it's the year of
five
mobile vehicles.
The year of toys. Jack, are you making a giant pull?
I'm trying to, but I think it might have to be a certain ratio.
Hey, you're visiting, Ryan.
Horatio?
Three, four, five.
Yeah, it has to be a certain
Horatio
Sam.
Horatio Sam?
Oh my God, you hear that noise?
From CSI Miami?
You mean you go through the pull? The thing?
Yeah, listen to it.
Wait, what? Is there, is there a new noise? Do it again.
All right, everybody be quiet for a second.
Oh,
it is kind of clunkier.
Well done them.
Look at that.
I'm too far away.
It took him 7 years to put
it
that
actually
in,
sounds like
great.
A jail now.
I wonder how they decide which things will get a new sound effects per update. Is it like we can update the sound on
they probably
three
throw
things.
A dart somewhere? Yeah. I imagine similar to Let's Play Roulette or Roulette's Play.
Roulette's Play.
Sorry,
we really shouldn't have stolen that though.
Well, you shouldn't have.
We're on the news.
Jack, you're up.
Oh shit!
Why did you do it, Jeremy?
Still, ooh.
I was just like,
oh
I
god!
I just happened upon that channel.
All right, here
the
we go.
Heist, now this,
boop.
You cocksucker.
Cake and Ender.
I like to scroll through like hundreds of
you know
channels.
What the worst part is? Eight. You admitted it too.
I got an eight.
Trying to cool the whole side over there.
That's really working well.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven.
How did that
eight,
ladder get
I landed
back
on
in
Chance
here.
In between Michael's
in
shit.
Oh, that's unfortunate. You should have landed on my shit.
Jeff Chance, and I 200.
Oh.
Okay, I owe you $200.
Yes. You flipped it.
Oh. I flipped it. All right, thanks.
All right, let me see. Where are you at?
Oh my God.
Wow. How did you know?
Oh God.
We just coincidentally. Uh-oh.
Careful now. We're not filming
I'm
this.
I'm on Chance.
He's next to the light blues.
In front of jail.
All right, so two emeralds for you.
I feel like I haven't gone in a year.
What? This might have something to do with it.
Yeah.
Just so you know, I feel like it's slowing down the game.
Did
a
I miss
bit.
A turn?
All right.
No, all right,
let's
go. Don't worry about
what'd
it.
What'd I get for chance, Jeff?
I'm looking it up. Gasol.
Gasol.
You called you an anus.
Advance to the reading room, you nerd. If you pass, go collect $200.
Reading room. Where's reading room?
Up your butt.
Damn.
Bam.
Up your gasol.
That means anus.
I honestly don't know a reading room. Oh, there it is. It's right here. Okay. It's, I think this is Jeremy?
Oh, really?
I think so. You're a skeleton, right?
No, I'm Zomb.
I'm a wither skeleton.
Oh, but Ryan, are you in jail?
No, I'm just visiting.
He's just visiting.
Gosh. Ryan, I owe you $10.
Oh.
What is that?
Oh, yeah, I forgot I owned this.
$10 real life is a good fucking profit.
It's a yellow thing.
Yeah, yellow or two reds.
There you go.
Thank you.
Gavin, guess what?
What's up?
It's your turn.
Hey, let me jump on a thing.
Now I hope I don't
come and jump on a thing.
Let me jump on a thing.
Creamy slime. What's that?
Creamy slime.
He's coming me too.
Is gonna be a
slime.
I mean, there's a guide right behind it. Every place you can roll.
It's five. Gavin. Okay, hold up. Hold one.
Hold up.
Two. Three.
Uh oh.
Four. Am I not running? Five.
Incumbunt!
So you're having a laugh.
You avoided the.
Oh, wow. You didn't even get your 200
you
from
lucky
go.
Lucky bastard.
Oh, tits.
So Jeff can just throw 200 straight in the free sleeping.
Did Gavin, put your head down so we know where your spot is.
Okay, ready?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna do it.
Do it, Gavin.
There you go.
Oh.
Oh, he put his head down.
Gavin, come here. Gavin, come here.
Yeah.
Turn around. Come with me.
Whoops.
Are you gonna take me into a corner and give me seeds?
Well, this isn't great.
Gavin.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Bugger my ass! Look at that!
Angels.
It's pretty rad, right?
A whole ghast could come through that. Where does this go?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
So,
it's much smaller on this side.
Katie bought me that soundtrack for my birthday.
Man,
actually,
it's loud!
Who broke it?
Oh, God!
Broke.
Alright, there's $200 in free whatever.
Yeah.
Alright.
So, made it back
Michael.
Through, Jeremy.
Yeah, Michael already went. I landed on Kerry's Corner, which
oh,
is,
wait. Oh, Jack! That's
yeah.
Jack's Biggin.
It's a hotel on here.
Oh! Don't!
Who? Oh, that's for Jeremy. He's got Kerry's Corner for free.
Alright, Jeff.
Right, that's Jeremy, yeah.
Alright, Kerry's Corner with a hotel is worth how much, Jeffrey?
Fuck, what color is Kerry's Corner?
Way too much money.
Brown.
Way too much money for me, probably.
It's prices. It's... Rent is $2.
Kerry's Corner is the bigger one or the smaller one?
It's the small. It's the bigger one.
It's the big one.
60 and 60. Well, they're both 60, so I don't know which is the bigger one.
It's technically the second one.
Kerry's Corner is, oh boy. How many? What do you got?
A hotel on there, yo.
Are you serious?
I am serious.
Oh boy. This is going to be pretty rough. It's $450.
Woo-hoo! Oh, Michael. Man, I don't have that. Well, first, I get 200 for pass and go.
All right. Go ahead.
So that'll help. You can give that to Jack.
There you go.
All right. So, Michael, you owe me $250.
Oh, $250.
Wow.
You're good.
Ooh, it doesn't look great, Michael.
Let's see. I got 120.
Michael, I'll tell you if you want. Instead of paying me cash, I'll give you this $200 back, and you can just give me Jeff's house.
No, I'm good.
Okay,
I'm good.
Trying to make a wheel.
Hey, Jeff, what are my houses worth here on the blues here? For
50 a piece.
Do you have houses on your blues?
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I've got three on each.
Oh, on the cheap blues.
Yeah.
Not the good blues. Those houses
the
are
low
worth
rent district.
The mortgage value. I guess per house.
It's not a mortgage yet, right? When you pull a
house
50, down,
a
that's
house
costs
house. $30 on that property. 30 or 40.
And you what? Sell it for half?
Oh wait, no, that's right. Houses cost $50. Yeah.
You gotta pay someone to come take
okay,
it.
Okay, so what do I get for it?
Take it.
I'll give you 50, I guess.
Wow.
You know, I don't know.
That's a
you're
pretty
100%.
Strong market.
Yeah,
if you're
I mean,
getting,
sure, I'll
getting
take
full
it.
Return.
I'll take
if
it.
If you owe someone money, you cannot raise a mortgaging and hand it over. You can sell your houses and hotels. You're losing profit. It says for. Browns, purples, and light blues, you get $25 every house.
Okay,
oh,
25.
God.
For half these.
All right, so these are 10. Let's see, this would get
25,
me...
25, so it'd be 70... three houses would be $75.
All right, knock down three.
Three houses?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, it says you get 25 pounds, but I don't know what
the
exchange rate
is. Yeah, that's fine.
The pound's pretty weak these days.
So $75. All right,
so that's 75. You can also give to Jack. So that means
right,
I own 175.
And, yeah, okay.
There hold you go. On. I'm right here, Jeff.
So.
All right, where are you at,
this is 120.
Right in front of you.
Okay, here's a.
Really going to need someone to.
50.
All right.
Fuck on
60,
those yellow spaces.
70.
To do what?
Get in those all hotels.
So your other,
and start
your other
banging.
175 is right here, Jack. Behind you.
Okay.
There you go. So that's 175 for me and
75 for Jeff. That makes 250.
275. Well, because the 200 he gave you as well.
No, it'd be 450 total. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm saying, yeah.
Thank you.
He gave you $275.
Hope you enjoy the hotel, sir.
Oh, yeah, it's great.
I put some fresh lotion in the shower.
Just to let people know, I have $62 left.
Nice.
But you also, I have to pee so hard.
You also have...
I've got the two houses each.
You have 150 in houses.
Oh, is it my turn now?
And you can also mortgage.
Pee on Ryan's drone.
No.
You
got some.
Just saying.
It's already had a hard life.
Oh, let's see if your drone can fly with shit on it.
No! I'm the closest to bankrupt right now.
I feel like we can do that.
We can recreate the Roomba
shit.
Thing that happened in my living room.
I rolled, and I got a 4, which is going to put me on a railroad, and I don't have any
Ryan,
of those.
You did make the mistake
but
of
Michael
bringing it in.
Does.
I did.
Michael, right. I got to pay you, buddy.
No, $25.
Wait.
Uh-huh.
Do you only have one?
I'm pretty sure I only have
one. Gavin has two. I have one.
All right, goddamn it. I'm sorry, guys. I got to pee.
$25.
Bye, Jeff. Really?
I got to pee so bad. I'm going to pee my pants.
All right, well, that's fine.
You forgot to do that. Let's play to go piss.
That's fine. He's not playing anyway.
Jack's so offended.
Wow. Michael, where are you?
I'm staying at this fucking resort. I ain't moving.
All right.
Okay? Yeah.
Enjoy. After everything you paid for?
I'm on Carrie's corner. I'm not leaving.
Are you enjoying your free Wi-Fi in your room for two devices?
Sir? Yeah, and my free tap water. It's right, delicious.
So Jeremy just went, right?
Yep. Yeah, Michael, it's 25
Michael,
bucks.
There is a bottle of water you can drink, but it'll be $6.
Go ahead, Ryan.
Okay. Feather and feather.
That's two. Ryan, that's an unknown property, my friend.
Jesus, really?
What? Really?
AH Labs.
What'd you land on?
Ah, Labs.
All right. I'll buy it then.
All right, cool. I'll take that.
But there's no, I don't think you will.
Why don't you just throw it into the lava?
And Michael has the other utility, so.
This the emeralds. The
fucking altar.
Emerald and gold.
All right. Bye, money.
All right. Boop. Well, you just pay Jeff when you get money back.
Broke his dick.
No, I flung it into the
lava. Yeah, he just threw it into the lava.
I didn't see it, so...
I saw it. Jeremy witnessed. Ryan, I can vouch.
Thank you.
Roll again, Rion.
Oh, shit, that was doubles, wasn't it?
Ryan's rolling now. Slime. That's 7. Here we go.
7 moves.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is this... Am I counting right? Did I land here?
It's right before free sleeping.
Yeah, you're in front of it.
Gabby Gav.
Yes, what's up?
It's Gavin.
You owe Gavin $16.
Oh. $16?
He's in the pit.
Shite.
I started saying
dollars, and then I wanted to say buckaroos, but it was too late, so my mouth kind of
there,
fell.
It's all piled up on your face, Gavin. All
right.
You better get it.
My turn.
Did I get the buns?
It's right there.
It's right there, Gavin. It's on the space.
I put it there for
rolling.
You.
Cheers. I got a stick and a cake.
A stick in a cake.
That's 11.
Stick cake?
11.
Ryan, Jack,
you
are
all
that.
Over the place.
All right, here we go.
I think you robbed me. Blind.
Well, I can just go 10.
I was well back from you. If I did, it would be amazing.
Well back.
I got another chance. Jeff, what's my. Oh, that's right. He's taking a piss.
Why don't we go to the bog and ask him? Ryan, sure. Why don't you fly your drone to the bog?
But that really won't ask him, will it?
We could attack him with the drone as he comes back in there.
Hey, guys, Jeff Ramsey.
Oh, Jeff's back from the bomb.
Hey, time to give you a chance.
What's my chance, Jeff?
I thought he was for a sec. Whoa, I think we should ambush him with a drone.
Ryan lets you out of the hole for good behavior. This card may be kept until needed or traded. You can eject.
I gotta get out of jail free.
So,
all right. Gavin, you're up.
Well, now he's filming the drone.
Never gonna drone
Gavin, you want me to roll for you?
Yeah.
All right.
You should just drop it on his head when he comes in.
All right, hang on. I'm rolling for Gavin.
It almost worked.
Here, you ready?
Whoa!
Wow!
Oh, that was actually pretty sweet.
Exterminate!
Oh, wow. Oh, you nailed it.
Gav, you got a 5.
Oh!
Ow.
What was that?
You nailed me.
What do you throw?
Ow.
Box.
No concern for Michael.
I said ow. Just a lot of shit hit me at once.
There you go. Whoa, oh, that's a bad sound.
Oh, you pissed it off.
You pissed it off.
Hey.
Yeah, blow all that shit off Jeff's desk. Jay just blew chance everywhere.
Oh, no, that's it.
By the way, Jack gotta get out of jail free.
I gotta get out of jail free.
Yeah.
Did I go anywhere?
No. Nope.
Was this chance or community chance?
You haven't moved
I
yet.
Don't know.
All right, so.
Is it get out of jail free? If it
why
is, it's mine. That's me. That was chance.
Have you also rolled? Have you rolled again?
No.
No.
I think it's good.
Okay, yeah.
I just had to bend one of these things down a little bit.
Never gonna dance again.
Schmelt. All right, it's a five again.
Because you can't dance when you're dead.
One, two, three, four,
five. We can
dance
if we want to.
Storm the tower.
Storm. You can leave your life behind.
Kidding. You got an eight. Eight.
Oh,
yeah,
my God.
If you
six,
don't dance.
Seven. Eight.
I told you five because I own that.
Oh, okay. AH Labs.
Oh, Ryan just bought that. Yeah, that's mine.
Ah, Labs.
It's cheaper than my place.
I wish you got a five. I actually know how much that doesn't have a rent listed.
Yeah, it's some dumbass thing, you roll times four.
No,
yeah,
right? It's four times the amount.
Shit. Right,
on the die. So what do you roll, Gavin?
He rolled an eight.
So it's $32.
$32.
How much is that?
It's 32.
How much is 32?
Iron is how much?
Iron's 20.
Iron is 20, and then give him a gold dust
or a hand job.
Cold.
One of those.
And then two coal is cold's one.
Nat King Cole.
One, two.
You're very old soul.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Hope you enjoy your stay.
The cat came back.
Hey, let me warm the bath for you.
In the water plant.
Let's go ahead and analyze it, please.
Warm the bath for you.
You let me know.
All right. Michael?
It's my turn. Yep. I was like, all right, we've got feather and cake, which is a six. I'll look in a second, guys. Well, you right over there, Jeff?
Yeah, we're good.
One, two,
just dealing with some
three,
chance community chest issues.
Four, five, six. Hey, I own this piece of shit.
All
Kevin,
right.
You're on fire.
That's fine.
I'm rolling.
That's just the seat warmers.
Oh, dubs. Double slime. That's a six.
I don't think Michael ever took his dubs earlier.
My what?
When he rolled the
yeah,
two.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, I rolled dubs.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
I'm on fire.
Six from here.
They mentioned that a minute ago.
That's going to be Ryan.
Oh, what's up?
I owe you for this green joint and twice the amount.
Green joint?
52.
What
other color would it be?
Damn it.
Yeah.
Why do you owe me twice?
Because you have a monopoly.
Oh. Look at that.
I feel like we've covered this.
Yeah, we did.
I this game
there
is weirdly
go,
paying out for me. Thank you.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and roll again.
There's another place that's real nice. It's two steps further on, or
oh,
three steps.
Oh, I got dubs again.
What is it?
Double cakes. That's ooh, a 10.
Oh, this fucking
oh shit, wow. I got a free stay though. Ha ha.
Oh, did he hit one of mine?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, you got a free stay.
All right, so you have what? One
I'm
more
at
or two
Edgar's
more?
Hole.
Edgar's Hole, it said Jeremy had 5.
Bam.
No, that's
Jack.
Gary's corner. I'm sorry. Edgar's Hole, I don't see on here.
God. Well, it's part of my monopoly.
It's part of my deal.
Yeah, it's part of Carrie's corner.
I see. Oh, it is.
I think I gave you both. I imagine I give you both. It doesn't make sense to only give you one.
All right, Jeff, I'm going to go with both. Can I have 200, please?
Yeah.
Jack, where are you?
I'm just working on something.
Yeah.
Jack, I need to show you something.
Hang on.
All right. I'm going to roll one more time. Don't be dubs. Don't be dubs. Don't be dubs. Don't be dubs. Oh, cream and a rod.
Oh, cream rod.
Rod and cream.
Oh, that's an eight. So that's going to put me. Michael! Oh, shit!
What's up?
It's like a big mean iPad. Right,
I did. Jack. I landed on the most expensive one.
Nice,
Kevin.
Jack, look at this.
Little Jay.
How
Jeff.
Much do I own,
how much
Jeff?
You storm the tower with two houses, Jeff?
Look in there.
I'm looking. Hold on. $100.
It's a dick in a box.
Yeah.
Oh God, Michael. I'm so sorry here.
Would have been 300 if he had three houses still.
It goes from 100 to 300.
According to this piece of paper.
What?
Wow.
Wow.
That doesn't seem right.
Oh, doesn't with
seem
one
right
house,
at all.
Rent
fine.
Is $8. With one house, it's 40. With two houses, it's 100. With three houses, 300.
Wow.
Four houses,
wow, that's
450.
Exponential.
Hotel, 600.
Damn. Yeah.
Shit. All right. That means that it's Ryan's turn once again.
Ryan!
Where was I? Oh, I'm in Gavin's corner down here.
Enjoy it.
God, it's hot as fucking anus.
It's
in here.
I
sent an email.
As buttholes.
Feather and what's that other thing?
What? How did
rod.
You word the email? Was it snarky? Oh. Did it have some Ryan snark?
Let me. You want me to write it down for you? Here, no. It's I can just. It's to John and Lindsay.
Yeah.
It's subject only. AC broken in AIH office again.
AIH office.
We're
yeah,
dying.
There was extra letters.
All right.
Yeah.
So you rolled a seven.
Seven for Ryan.
What else do I? Hey guys, it's really broken. I'm not kidding. Like seriously, it's broken.
Hey guys.
Yes, Jeff.
This is the first Minecraft video we filmed in 2017.
Yeah.
Yep.
Are you guys having fun?
Oh, Ryan.
What did I roll again? Where am I, Jeff?
You're on CTT, sir.
I had fun with the, I left the nether.
I don't want to
I had
be on
fun
CTT.
With the, so, oh, wow. So you just, like,
are you
can't
sure?
even spend the time in there. It
pretty
just
positive.
Automatically transports
what did
you
I? What did I pick
well,
up?
You got a feather and a rod.
That's been yeah. the way in
class. It's seven. Way too loud for me to hear your dumb shit. Sorry.
You were on there.
Yeah, one, two,
a nether noise is so loud I don't need to hear you.
Six, seven, four. Five, six.
Oh, get fucked! Boom!
Okay.
Did something Monopoly happen?
What's CTT with three houses, my friend.
Oh,
what's that worth? That's not going to be cheap.
CTT is like the cheaper bucks. Of the three.
It is the cheaper of the three.
Three houses?
I broke
three
head.
Houses.
Ryan?
Yep.
How you doing financially?
I'm okay.
Ryan, place your head down.
Yeah.
You just, for whatever reason, decided to check yourself into an $800 a night hotel.
Yes!
$800?
This seems way off.
I'll take 800. That's not right.
Well, hold on. Because I think Boardwalk with a hotel is like $500.
Sounds right, Jeff.
I'm looking at the yellow, and it says $800.
Let me see that.
What's Boardwalk, Jeff?
Is this a real printout of the rules, or is this
unless we fucked around with it just for the game?
I'm looking at it's cop like Boardwalk is in the over 1,000 range. So I don't know if he's bumped these artificially or what. But
the numbers we have.
That's no, what we got. I'm looking at the official card. $800.
All right. Well, wow. Here you go, Gavin.
Dollar bill.
Wait, it's not me.
That's not. All right. No,
that'd be really
that?
Nice. Not as nice as that hotel room I had in New York, but
stay right there. Pretty thanks, nice. Mike. I like that you're cleaning right now, Mike.
Who's the zombie?
That's me. I'm the zombie.
Oh, well, where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh. Boardwalk with a hotel is $2,000.
That's how that works.
Dude, then,
that's like one night at the plaza.
Oh, Ryan.
Well,
I thought that was cool.
I'm now bereft.
Did you feel good taking a dump in there?
In a bathroom bigger than my house?
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right, Jack.
Did it have like floor heating and anal spray?
It had everything you could imagine.
Blowjobs.
There was a team.
I got a feather and an eye.
There was a blowjob team in the bathroom.
Nice. Five. I rolled a five. Where am I?
They were in the west wing
feels
of the bathroom.
It's like a one-person job, to be honest.
Nah, you got somebody to cradle the balls.
One.
Yeah, don't neglect the balls.
Two, three, four. Oh, I landed on one of Jeremy's things, but I'm pretty sure we have a deal.
Oh,
right?
We have a deal. We have an accord.
Was it five and five?
What's your property?
I honestly think I gave you three.
Really?
Jeff, what does it say?
I don't see it. I have Matt. Michael has two get out of jails. I have Carrie's corner.
Oh, I think I gave you five, and you've already landed.
You landed on one, so this will be three.
Okay, so I've got three more. Okay.
Okay.
Now, hey, Gavin, if it makes you feel any better, John replied that he's looping in facilities and asked if I had any further information.
Isn't he facilities?
I thought so.
Facilities for soundcheck.
There you go.
Looping in myself.
To which I replied, yes. I turned it on, and it did not blow cold air.
Oh, that's snark.
Snark.
That's snark.
I don't. What else do you want from me? It's an air conditioner. It didn't work.
You're like CNN's best friend.
I get it.
Thank you, Jeremy. All right, can we continue?
All right, Gavin's up.
Hot as dicks in here.
Oh.
What was that? A hit?
Oh, you got me above the eye.
I just reached up and fired it and actually expect it to hit.
And honestly, the motion of you reaching up made me look right at it. Was that? All right, two cakes.
That's a 10, Gabby.
Double kick.
Hard to throw popcorn.
Where is Gavin?
He's on Waterworks or whatever.
Not a bit.
That's not popcorn, Jeff. That was a Moogle Munch.
And what does it say?
Gabby Free.
Where was it?
And what is the ingredient?
You're on Waterworks or whatever.
The bottom.
Gavin's on chance!
I am?
Gavin Free got a lemon flavor or something.
Where am I?
Chance, right here.
Right here?
Where I'm standing.
Hey, can I tell you guys something?
Bum. Yes.
I missed you guys.
Oh,
I did.
Missed you too, Jeff.
It'll wear off by tomorrow.
Who did you miss the least?
I don't want to say in front of them.
All right, chance for Gavin.
Take a chance on me, Jeff.
Take a chance on me! Do you need some money, little guy?
No, I need to read me my chance.
Jesus, Jeff.
Oh, okay.
God.
He just starts singing.
Look, man. It's been a...
Take a change your mind.
All right, Gavin. Advance to Jeff's house.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
Are you shitting all over my penis?
No, I'm not shitting on your penis.
God damn it. I wanted his
bucks,
money.
But sure.
Oh, you shitting on my penis. Okay.
It's only $50.
No, I just keep landing on this.
It means you get by the yellows,
I wish I had a fucking house on.
Hey, if it's a 50.
Well, here's the thing, Gav. You got doubles, didn't you?
I did.
So you're going to pass go.
Double down.
Where that 50 at, Gavin?
Did
I put it on the floor?
Did I just steal money?
I think Ryan just snatched it.
Who's that for?
That's me.
Oh, you got a
slime in my eye.
You got a 7.
Thanks, Ryan. Ryan.
Absolutely.
Wow. Oh, shit, he landed on Michael's thing.
Are you serious?
Four, five, yeah. Oh, Michael, six, making bank.
Seven.
Hey!
All right, well, first off, Gavin. First off, Gavin.
I'm in the shag tent.
Yeah, it'll Gavin? Only be yes. like 2 cents.
Here's
too.
$200.
I go.
I think
go.
One of that will go to...
Oh, did Dickhead rebuild really? The shag
tent? Yeah, less did. Than 100.
He put a sign here that says, seriously, asshole, don't.
How much is the shag tent, Jeff? Two houses.
I'm going to look it up right now. Shag tent.
Like 80.
There's four beds in here. I feel like we should all do it.
Two houses, $90.
Yeah, makes sense.
Everybody here, come in.
Give me 100, I'll give you a 10.
Hold on, is it like a firing squad? Only one of us has a real ball. We'll never know who's at fault.
All right, everyone pick a bed.
Okay.
I'm going to get this one.
One right. more person.
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Go. Guys, you broke it. You broke it again.
All right. All right. How much?
$90.
Give me 100, I'll give you a 10 back. No, I won't.
Here, I'm gonna.
Oops! Right, oops. What are you giving me?
Shag tent.
Did you give me 200? What'd you give me?
Shag tent.
Three
broke
golds
again.
That's okay. Buck 50.
Not sure why.
There's two back.
Thank not you. Sure why. Here's your chance. Not sure why.
Like. All right, my turn.
Yeah.
It was what? $50 a house.
Yeah.
50 a house. Yeah.
This is.
You used to be able to rehousing? Afford that.
Let's see. So this is 150. I'm holding 250.
Ryan's taking off.
300.
Bye, Ryan.
If they initialed it.
250. 270. No,
it's fucking hot in here.
All right, Jeff.
Take off all your clothes.
Please. I am getting so hot. I'm gonna take my clothes off.
God, Jesus we're like Christ. Extra annoying this year.
Yeah, it's been a while.
2017 is a year together. Of a. Fuck.
Jeff, I'm gonna put those three houses back.
I will say, friend,
we're off to a good streak. Right now, we have one day in 2017, and we've all been here, so that's good.
I need $150.
Yeah, there you go.
Until Thursday when I go out of town.
So 2 days is the answer.
You've got the 150.
I do.
Buckers.
I have it.
We are all sat here except for Jeff with 0 miles.
Let me. No, I've got zero.
Miles.
I've got zero.
I have 5,000 miles already this
year. That's why I said except for Jeff.
Yeah, oh,
today's
the
second.
You're right, Gavin.
But Gavin, none of us have miles except for Jeff.
Stick.
I have miles.
Hey, oh god, Jeff, look
Let's
at this.
Let's go. Where,
Jeff, can you see this?
The other thing
Hold on.
Go?
Look what I have.
Oh, do you have a thing?
Do you know what this is?
What is that?
Do you know what this is?
No.
Yeah, you don't even know.
Is that a cape?
That's how mysterious it is.
What is it?
No, you'll never know.
Well, I'll just look in the inventory. Oh, you had an end crystal.
It's true. I don't know how you get them. You probably have to go to the end.
Hey,
zone.
Oh, I landed on my own property.
Did you put your gold blocks down, Michael?
No, you never gave them to me.
Well, it's
creative.
I just assumed you were gonna just pop them in.
I'm
there.
Doing it. I
you're the
it.
Bank.
Yeah,
is that
yeah,
not
yeah.
your job?
No, I got it. I got
the bank literally told me to build it myself.
Thanks. Well, sometimes you gotta push back against the bank, Jeremy.
Got it.
That's your issue. Yeah.
No, see, right, I'm
you're saying, shouldn't you do that?
I'm a wimp. All right.
It's your turn, wimp.
Beep.
I
and cream.
I.
Hey, Gav, I really like at the end of part one when you suggested and somehow six. I agreed to wear this fucking pumpkin mask.
Look, if you want to take it off, Michael.
Yeah, I want to.
Oh, I'm over
I
here.
I said I'd wear it, so I won't.
That's going to put me on a railroad.
I'm a man
I checked right
word.
Before we started. I checked the end of part two and I was mad. I was still
Gav,
wearing
how many
it.
Railroads you got?
I didn't remember.
He has two.
How many railroad?
Shut up. Come here.
The railroad.
Hey, shut up. Come here.
I'm over by the oranges.
Oh, I'll come to you then, shall I? All right.
That was one of my favorite parts of the Jeremy gets a raise video.
Yeah.
Is when he's up there
tremendous
at his seat.
Tremendous video.
Tremendous. And he goes.
He actually owns three.
And he goes.
No, I thought, no, Jack.
I have one. Ryan has one.
His head is on three of them.
Are you sure he's not just like at one of them?
Or no. You're right.
Okay.
He owns right. two.
Jeremy's up in the chair and he goes, how? And he looks around and goes, how? And I go, Gavin and I. We built it ourselves. And there's just a pause, and he just goes, shut up.
Yeah. And I go, Marcus did this. And you go, oh, of course Marcus did this. All right, that's me done.
All right.
This
48.
Shake this. You'd think there's something in here, right? That's like...
You think there's a little bit in there.
It feels gunked up.
Bullshit.
Cake.
It's empty.
So nine.
Deceptive.
There's a polar bear.
His name is Pensive.
A friend of mine, please.
Pensive the polar bear?
Yeah. Is that from Polar Express or is that from Golden Compass?
I think it's from his brain.
From Harry Potter. This guy right here, this is your friend?
Golden Compass had bears out the butt.
Didn't that have,
Liam Neeson?
Daniel Craig?
No,
That's a lot of donkeys.
Liam Neeson?
The redheaded woman who's Australian that I want to sleep with.
Isla Fisher.
Yes, Tom Cruise's wife, ex-wife,
Nicole Kidman. Nicole Kidman, yes.
Five, six.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I recently watched Eyes Wide Shut. Still not a great movie, but man, is she pretty without clothes on.
Remember that scene in Hello Ladies?
Hey, Gavin, how much do I owe you for this?
What scene?
Because I don't have it.
Oh,
my God. In a Hello Ladies movie.
What's a railroad?
What's the scene?
Hey, what's a railroad?
You owe me 100.
Anybody?
100? Oh,
what is 50? Free?
Who did this?
Free? Okay, good.
Who did it? Who did it?
That's a lot of ass.
You've killed the Chimpanzee.
Oh, my God.
We'll never survive this.
What'd you do?
Run. Who did that?
I'm going to say Jeremy.
How do you have so many animals in the world?
Why do you have so much ass?
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Well, time to start killing.
This is going
to
be a bloodbath.
Dude, is this...
No, keep him.
We filming the sequel to Shrek?
Jesus.
I wish they all sounded like Eddie Murphy.
What are they up to now?
Wish.
Four? Five?
I think they're on five.
Ryan, you didn't pay me anything.
I asked like seven times how much.
Donkey roll.
He did ask how many times.
The donkey roll?
Yeah, the donkey
roll. Oh, no! Contain it! You hear that noise? Who did that?
That donkey roll.
The sound of 50 donkeys dying was awful.
That donkey roll.
Jack. I took care of the problem.
I saw a bunch of donkeys and I had a sword out and I was like, "No, I'm not gonna do that." And I went to throw it and I threw a diamond.
Let me just do a little bit right here.
All right.
Yeah. 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 Sorry.
Oh,
oh my God! Oh! It's
the howl of a thousand deaths.
There, we're good. 18 times 2 is 36.
Can we put the Wilhelm scream in there?
This might be the most.
Jeff, why? Oh, who did that?
God, no, we haven't finished the game yet.
Yeah!
What? It's fine.
Yeah!
Fire doesn't spread.
I can't believe you've done this.
Is that your version of the Wilhelm
scream? Yeah, it's close
scream?
Enough.
Yeah. See, that's now we have a manageable number of asses.
Yeah, that's true. Man, well, this was really getting away from us, this one.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Off to a great start in 2017.
Oh, look, here's a little
thank
expedition
God he didn't
of them trying to get away.
A fuckload of Chewbaccas. It'd be a whole other situation.
Sorry, babies.
Oh, I don't know if I still need to see Rogue
One. This will be the year Matt Bragg quits. Go on, do the Chewbacca.
He better not.
Yeah,
but do the Chewbacca, though.
All right, how much money do I owe you, damn it?
Come on, do the Chewbacca. Quit screwing around.
He's doing it.
All right, asked again and still no answer, so fuck it.
How much what?
Right. How much for two railroads, Jeff?
$50.
I thought it was 50. Gavin seems to think it's 100.
No, I said 100 because I had two.
Yeah,
I know.
50.
It's 50 for
it's
two.
25 for
it's
25
for one. 50, 100, 200.
Oh, so I thought it was 50 each.
You shyster?
That's
you
what
fuck.
I thought he was shysting a little bit.
I didn't mean
turns
to
turns out, three parts in, that's how Gavin's winning.
All right, it's my turn?
I'm not
all right,
winning.
Well, there's your money and a piece of wood.
Is the wood for me shysting?
Yeah, that's your shyster
wood. Shove it up
your
dumb ass.
All right,
you
I'm
know
rolling.
What, Ryan?
I bet he wears
to
shoulder pads.
To remind me that I was
I
terrible.
Got cream and an eye.
I'm
going to
build
cream. Six.
I'm going to build a shyst tree.
You
shyst
do it.
Tree. To remind me of my sins.
You shoulder pad wearing shyster.
One, two, three.
Jack, you've got mushrooms on your
four,
dick.
Five. I got community
oh,
chest.
It's so gross. Jack has an STI.
I got community chest.
Community chest.
Jack's got Minecraft gonorrhea.
Okay, Jeff, you get $1 million, but
all
you
right,
have to
I'm
eat a cob of corn. But the incidental structure is Jack's penis.
Incidental. Some call that interior.
No,
you basically just have to gnaw on
interior
his tax free.
Crocodile alligator.
You gnaw on his shaft.
Is it tax free?
That's a good question.
It's always tax free. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll suck Jack's dick for $100,000.
You're eating
it. I'll eat corn off Jack's dick for $1 million.
No, his dick is the corn.
Well, he's got to get the butter off.
But yeah. You do have to pay Jack some.
But
of it,
did you get the butter on there with the Beam butter sprayer?
I gave him $40 on an orgasm.
Dude, that reminds me.
Like you're overvaluing your orgasm.
Did my butter sprayer ship?
Oh, God.
So I hit community chest, but
I bought it.
I don't know.
I'll chest that bitch out.
It's all come off the
hey,
rails.
Hey, Jack, you won second prize in a Dan the Man lookalike contest. Collect $10.
Yeah, motherfucker!
$10. Here's $10. Get out of
oh,
here.
I need to give you $10, huh?
All right. I'm over by the bank, Jeff. Oh, there you are. I mean, the real prize is looking like Dan
Dreamer.
The Man.
Dreamer.
All right. Gavin,
wait, do you look like Dan 2 years ago or Dan now?
That's a good question. Dan 2.
Which would you rather bang? Katunk! I got a feather eye.
And that's that a five.
Is a five.
Where are you at?
I think I'm on Jeff's house. And I am.
Oh, really? Didn't you have doubles? Shouldn't you have
one,
gone again?
That was my double. Two.
Wait, oh. What?
Three.
I don't think that's accurate, but oh well.
Four. No, I rolled again and I landed there. I like you. All right, I'm on Kerry's corner.
That's me!
Kerry!
Oh, sh.
You owe me fuckloads of money!
Shit. I'm landing on everything, dude.
All right, Jeff, Carrie's Corner with the hotel. Jeff,
which color is Carrie's Corner?
Yeah, brown.
Brown.
Oh, right, the dickhead brown. Is it cheap. The big one or the cheap
one? The big one.
It's,
The $4 or the $2?
That's $450, I believe.
Is it the $4 or the $2?
Gavin's
$4.
$4.
Gavin $450 if it's a hotel.
Good luck getting your cash, bitch.
Gavin left the game. All right, so I get all of Gavin's property then, right?
No, I'm coming back, right?
All right, so I get all of Gavin's property. No. So I have three railroads now.
Hold on.
And I get $2 back, too.
All right, how
give
much is it? $450?
$450, but you get 200 pass and go, right?
I didn't pass. Oh, I did pass go.
Yeah,
I didn't pass it. Yeah,
here's 200 right here.
All right, so I'll give you all my emeralds.
So, Gavin, there's 200 behind you.
And one of them.
All right, so
up two of them.
All right,
so that's
so I owe you. No, give me those two emeralds right there. That you just picked up.
It's all my emeralds again, and then you give me.
And I owe you $50, which
you
is
give me a gold.
One of those.
I am ropey.
I have a shitload of money, but I don't have.
Jack,
a,
I'll buy this hotel off you for $5.
No. Nah,
in real life.
Nah.
Damn, dude, that's $5.
Hey, there's a donkey. Really. All
right, Gav, are you done?
No.
Yeah.
All right, I am.
Jack, how much for this stuff there in real money?
I'll sell you everything I own for $50.
That's damn, more than a copy of Minecraft.
$50. Drives a hard bargain, Gavin.
Yeah, you want to sell me 10 blocks in Minecraft for more than Minecraft costs? You're a lunatic.
Well, he's a businessman.
I mean, back in the day, Minecraft probably cost $50.
Minecraft.
You know, the Sherlock Holmes' brother.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Minecraft.
Fucking free sleeping.
Oh, dude. Oh, nice. Fucking empty that chest.
Yeah, how much is it there?
You needed that money.
$300 and some snowballs. So, I got $300 and 8 snowballs.
Oh, champion.
I'll take that.
All right, I'm rolling.
I'll buy that.
Not
for
a lot, but I can use it. Holy shit. I should have bought
cake.
It
was a cake and an eye. I accidentally clicked it twice, so that's what it was.
Cake.
I've got cake in my eye.
That's a 9.
Damn, $300.
Where was I again?
Looks like you're over here on.
Community. Looks like you want to land on my thing.
Trophy room of victory.
Take your peepee out.
Oh, is it a railroad?
Oh, yeah.
Get your dick out. Okay, and I got a 9, so that means I'm gonna end up over here. Hang on, I'll be there in a second. Oh, come on,
I'm flying over it.
Oh, assy, come on.
Stop riding the asshole.
There we go. Okay. Yeah. It's gonna be the one before the railroad.
When are we gonna do some more of those sweet GTA missions?
Oh, fuck, it's Gavin's again.
There's too many people here for that.
Rent is
6
people.
No! What's happening?
We'll do them when the herd thins out.
No,
hey,
Ryan!
I hear some people are leaving.
No!
Thursday.
Yeah, I'm one of them.
Not
no!
Friday.
I didn't strike the final blow. All right,
you owe Gavin $20. So nobody owns Digdown yet?
Huh.
Gavin.
Guess not.
What are you whining about, Jeremy?
They killed my ass. Gavin, I'm at red.
Yeah, I went through that once.
That appeared.
You died, Jeff?
My asshole did one time.
Eye and a
hey, Jeremy.
Blaze rod.
Yeah. Do me a quick.
Hey, there's
favor.
An iron just fucking
yeah.
dwindling
yeah,
away
that's
on your property.
Teleport
Gavin.
To me.
6 and
teleport
4,
to Gavin?
10.
Yep.
Okay.
There's an iron dwindling away.
All right, Jeremy, you need to give that to Gavin at some point.
Where am I?
All right. Hi, Jeremy.
Fucking animal.
Oh, hey.
Is Jeremy?
I never got.
Do you know where we are?
Oh, shit. I saw a drip.
1.
Jeremy, it's not good out there. I'll be honest with you. It's not great.
You go, we go.
7.
Where are you guys?
9, 10. I'm at achievement station.
I went to the upper deck.
I need $200,
did you do
please.
That? Dude, the amount of time between turns is an eternity.
It is.
What else are we gonna
do? I'm gonna tell.
It's
what
a lot.
Need,
that's why
Ryan?
I was cleaning the room earlier.
It's boring.
I went and then got up and cleaned the room.
How much do you need?
$200.
I walked around the whole room and I was just cleaning
go
shit.
Typical rate. And then I owe whoever the fuck this is.
You said $400.
$200.
Oh,
well,
I gave you $400.
All right,
give me $200 back.
No. Fucking a million.
Who's this?
I don't know.
That would be Jack.
Oh wait, what? Where are you at?
I'm on
he's
your.
He's on your railroad.
Jeremy still needs
$25.
Jeremy still owes Gavin $20.
That song doesn't
no, I gave
sound,
it to him in the little birch house.
It doesn't sound anything like Steven Tyler.
25. Okay. Here we go. There's 10, 15, 20, 25.
Thank you very much. All
right.
Well, that's a pleasure doing business with you.
I'll give you $10, Jack.
Enjoy your stay at my railroad.
That brings
Jack,
us back around my turn. So should we wrap it up?
I got a feather and a feather. I got a 2.
Guys, temperature update. It's 76 degrees in here.
Yep.
Noise.
Oh, you were you Where on my I? Cheapest
We've
one?
Gone up one more.
Who am I? Jack, weren't you on my property or?
I thought I was.
Not Your thing's not over here, but weren't you right here?
There is such a huge difference.
Oh no, that's right. I moved. I moved over to Community Chance.
Yeah. It's
incredible. Oh, I had Gavin's Railroad. Gavin, I owe you $50.
Give it to me.
100.
Yeah. Why 100? Because I'm shyster.
Yeah.
Gold.
Don't forget the shyster tower.
Definitely shyster.
Shyster.
All right, Gavin. There you go.
If the shyster tower is, it stands true, then it's 50.
It's gonna roll again.
Is it similar to the Sears tower, the shyster tower.
I got cake and slime. Slime cake.
Shyster tower.
Three and
oh, that's
eight.
A fucking
that's
eight.
Eight.
Shorten
it eventually.
That's a hard eight.
Sounds like Jack staying in his own fucking property.
That's the first, P.T. Anderson movie.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm staying in my nice, lovely
hey,
hotel.
Gav, did you just throw a snowball?
I did. One of my eight.
Jeff, may I have $200,
please? Those are so expensive. Those are worth 8,000.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, we're in creative, though, so it's not going down.
Nah.
Yes.
All right. Gavin, you're up. Hope you enjoyed your stay at my hotel.
That's where Gavin's from.
All right, here we go. Go-go.
Gavin was the fat kid from Up.
I got slime in my eye. That is a 7.
Jack, the fucking warts on your dick are so gross.
What's on
Dude,
your
if I land on Jeremy shit, I'm Dunsky.
I can't wait, Michael.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6, 7, or 9 is gonna fuck my anus
Reading
to
room.
Shreds.
Oh, that's $10 for Rye.
Woohoo!
Here you go,
Rye. I was wondering if maybe...
That's a dollar.
Oh, what's 10? This one?
Give him 9 more of those.
Yep. I think glowstone is, right?
There, you can have your dollar back.
I was wondering if we'd finish this
hey,
this episode.
Yeah. No, we're not.
No.
We're Keep not. Going.
Oh, we're
not
so close, though, Jeff.
Thanks.
Well, I mean, we could be close. I almost went bankrupt You'll there.
Last time Monopoly lasted 3 parts. This time it's going to last 30 parts.
Yep.
Well,
can't rush the game.
Michael.
Will you turn
Ryan!
It burnt up.
All right, so 6, 7, or 9 will fuck me. Do I?
I don't need your damn charity.
That might be, Ryan, the most disrespectful thing you've ever done to me.
I'll wait. I gotta try and get past this turn.
You burnt my dollar.
I missed the first time.
Where are you at, Michael?
Hang on.
But it gave me just enough time to figure out what you were doing.
What's that? A 7?
Is it?
It's a 6.
Will this work as a portal?
7.
Yeah, that's not good for me.
Jack, there's no way.
Yes.
Is that gonna work?
That's,
I don't think it is.
Yeah, Michael. I landed on, AH Hospital.
Michael?
That's $800.
Michael!
$800?
Michael Jones!
Well, how much are snowballs?
Jeremy is just rolling in.
Snowballs are $800 a piece.
In this game. I've got 8 of them.
Oh, you've got $6,400.
Let's see. That's $400. I don't even know if I have it.
Ooh.
My God, I gotta like mortgage all my shit. That's so annoying.
Oh no.
All right, let's see.
You could just give it all to me.
I don't
want
to do that though. I'd rather strip it to nothing before I gave it to you.
All right, that's fair enough.
You could slip him some real cash and see if he reduces his rate.
No, please.
You mean a dollar's not worth 200?
Dollar's not worth shit to me.
75. Okay, so I got 225 in houses.
Not when there's a Monopoly win on the line.
I got 225 in houses. I got 400 right there. Yep. That's 625.
Ryan, I'm counting.
It'd be funny if board games just had a trump card.
I bet,
I bet
Jeremy would take your blue properties with houses on them as an even trade.
755.
I absolutely would.
Ryan!
Something to think about. You still have your boardwalk and park place.
I've got $757 counting all those houses.
Oh, shit.
So
I think that's a pretty good trade.
I would still have to trade property.
Yeah. I mean, so what you could do is just leave all the houses up, give them to me, and we'll just call it square.
That's
the three cheap blues as even Steven. Michael still has.
I mean, it's the only chance for me to get
Michael
money.
Still has boardwalk.
I do. I do have boardwalk. If I could buy Park Place and get houses on there.
Who has Park Place?
No one.
Still?
The bank owns it.
All right. You know what? Jeremy?
Yep.
You can fucking have them.
Oh man. Rip these pumpkins down.
I'll go ahead and knock those off. Just take it, you monster.
Oh, yeah.
You little monster.
Jeff, how much are houses on these things?
They're $50
bucks.
Each.
$50 each. Okay, so times 3 is 150.
That's how that works.
So times
Damn, dude, you got it.
It's
going to
be 300.
What did I get?
Yeah,
to make these hotels?
Yes, it would be.
Okay. Jeff? One. Two,
my only
three.
Chance is Park Place now.
That's really hanging a lot of hopes on that.
It's very Trumpy of you.
Yeah, it is very Trumpy of me. I was almost FOIA'd.
Would it be rude to leave the day he gets inaugurated? like the day before, just on.
I mean, do you really think he's
probably would not be alone?
Yeah, I don't think he'd be upset, but actually, he might actually be upset.
I heard he's a big Slumdog Guest fan.
He actually, he would probably tweet about
just
it.
Disrespect.
He would probably tweet about it.
He would probably tweet about you not showing up.
Not nice.
Oh, yeah. I just saw Jax Hurts.
I heard Gavin Free left before my inauguration.
So sad. Not
bad.
Nice.
Bad.
Not
exclamation
nice.
Point.
Bad.
British
form.
Left. Make America great again.
MAGA.
All right.
Mar-a-Lago.
Oh, it's my turn.
When are we ending this video?
Never
ended.
Fucking
no. We're gonna end this video in about 5 minutes.
Well, sure. It could be.
Well, we should end it on a loop. Either,
we should open the door.
Either that's... we're gonna end it right now on Jeremy's turn, or we do one more.
Ryan's
rotation.
Fucking shopping on Amazon right now. He's totally
I'm looking
checked
at a quad
out.
I
got
copters.
An 8.
Quad copters.
What?
Ryan needs 4 cops immediately.
Okay, we can finish on me.
Copters.
Yeah.
I'm looking at quad copters.
Okay.
Oh, this one turns into a transforming robot.
What is happening?
8. I once again owe Ryan $52.
Yay!
Dude.
Wicked awesome.
Ryan, I'm going to leave it on your green property.
Yeah,
here.
Where are you at? I want it.
What are you doing, man?
I don't know, man. Give it to me.
What are you doing,
yeah.
man?
That's
awesome.
That's wicked.
Wicked awesome.
I got $52 for baby Dragon.
Hey, that's fucking offensive, all right?
Look.
What?
Hey,
what?
Come on.
Hey!
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 I'm talking here!
Hey!
I'm walking here.
No, see, I changed it.
No, though. I know. I got what you're saying.
Are you guys all... Are we good?
I think we're good.
Good.
I don't know what is going on.
He was talking here.
Who went last? Jeremy?
Jeremy.
All right, well, that's done because it started with Ryan.
Damn, yeah. Hell of a 5 minutes. Like, that was about 60 seconds.
So I'm going to write starts with Ryan.
Okay. Write it down.
You're going to write it in some weird, like, squiggle
you
handwriting. You're
hey,
not
shut up.
He's going to squiggle it, and he's going to write... Ryan go quickest or something.
Yeah,
something
yeah,
that confuses
Ryan is,
us
Ryan
all.
Is bastard man.
Ryan
is bastard man.
Ryan goes the least last.
Yeah.
Hey, Gav, can you understand what I wrote here? Do you know what this is?
Honestly, a lot of the time I can.
Yeah, there you go. Well, you know, spend
okay.
some time.
I'm the
man,
decipher.
So, I can't wait to check back in, I don't
what
know,
it,
a couple of weeks to see if I'm still wearing this pumpkin thing. I'll find out that I am. And
well,
I'll be wearing it.
Well,
of course
you
are.
Take it off right now.
No, there's got to be there has to be a moment in the video where I take it off without wanting to take
make
it off.
That moment.
You know,
nah,
you could
really
build an armor stand and bung it on the top of it.
Let's up.
Part 4.